Okay. Hi, I'm Jill Schneidman. Welcome to the Highland Beach Library. Would you like to take a walk with me through my lens and see some of my fine art photography that we have exhibited here at the show? My photography is my passion. I love landscape photography. I feel like photography is something that people think is easy, like a walk in the park. But really, it's a lot of timing, patience, waiting for the right moment to get that perfect shot, that perfect image where light and shadow collide. So today I want to tell you about a couple of my photographs, and we can take a little walk here. And the first one I want to talk about is this one. This one is called Sunset on the Flats, and it was taken on Cape Cod Bay. It's in Brewster, Massachusetts, and it's the biggest, probably, tidal basin on the eastern coast of the U.S. It's called the Flats because the tides are very extreme, and they go out about a mile. You can walk out on the flats. As you see, there's two people here that are all the way out there walking. And so I took this photograph at sunset, and I had taken a bunch of different shots. It's what I usually like to do is take a range of different photographs and then go pick out the best one. This day, I was walking off the beach, and all of a sudden I turned around, and I was leaving. And I saw the shot, and it was like, wow, that is incredible. The colors, it looked magical. And when I got home that night and I looked at the photographs, this was the one that stood out to me. The flats is so unusual because when you walk out there, you see all kinds of sea life, bird life, ripples in the sand. You can walk out and see all of that, and also from the beach, you can see all of the different tide pools. It's a really amazing feat of nature, and that's what I look for, is beautiful nature scenes and very magical scenes along my journey. So I like to travel a lot. I like to go to different places, and the next place I'm going to go to in my little stroll here is down along the way here. So now we're in Iceland. And Iceland is one of the most amazing countries I've ever been to, with a lot of different terrain on the island, in the country. This was taken on the eastern coast of Iceland in a glacier lagoon. And it was basically a cloudy day, very overcast, and there was a mist. It was kind of drizzly, raining, but not pouring. And we were on a boat in this glacier lagoon, and I ended up with this shot. I love this because the clouds really brought out the color in the photograph. Plus, it's all different layers. And to me, that's pretty amazing. So these are the mountains in the back with the clouds, with the ice, more ice. And that's really what I look for, a lot of texture in photography to make the scenes come alive and to really pop. I enlarge everything on either acrylic or metal, and they're all backed with aluminum. And that's how I enlarge all my photographs. I want to talk about this other one here, and now we're going to Scotland, which was another amazing place. I feel like all the places that I've been to are pretty amazing. I love to hike, and I love to find the beauty in nature, and I find that when you hike and you walk, you see incredible scenes along your journey. So this was a lake in Scotland. It's called Loch Coolin, in the Highlands area, and we were there in the morning. And it's really important with photography, as far as timing goes, so that you get the right light. Mornings, I find, and late in the day are the best times to shoot for me. So this was around 10 o'clock in the morning on a fairly sunny day. You can see the blue sky. And we were walking around the lake and turned around, and there this was. These are the Torrendon Mountains in the back. And the reflection was just magnificent. And I couldn't, it just took my breath away. So I have many other photographs that are hanging here. And I would love it if you all could come and see the exhibit at the Highland Beach Library. It's really a fabulous exhibit. And all of our all of the work here is 25% off till the end of the show. And I hope that you'll come and see the show. And I hope you love it as much as I do. I hope you love my photography as much as I do. And hopefully you'll pick one of your favorite ones to take home with you. That would be wonderful. So be safe and have a great day.